Good morning, guys.
Good morning.
We're going to Disney.
You can see the Epcot from our hotel.
We're so tired. You can see Epcot. I don't know where. Oh, kind of like right there. But yeah. Good morning, guys. Don't mind the morning look. I'm ready, guys.
Also, I'm ready.
We're walking to the car, and there's Isabelle. Isabelle.
There's me.
Isabelle.
Don't.
We filmed like a fit check, so I'm gonna put it in my shorts. So make sure that you go watch it. I'll link it in the
description.
Link down below, guys. Why are you not wearing ears? So.
I make Mickey Mouse ones.
I told you guys. Okay, you guys can pick one picture where I wear ears.
I took one of him last night. I'll pop it up. Guys, the slice-tastic part about this is that Grandma is old, so she gets handicapped parking. So we are right by the park and don't have to walk super far.
Oh no, we need one way quick. We need it quick.
Period. Here, guys, look how pretty. Jackie, you ready?
For what?
You ready for this?
Yeah.
Ow!
Excuse you.
Don't touch my toe with your toe.
Jack thought he ate.
Jackson.
Jack.
It's my boo.
Fantastic day.
Here we go. Got stuck in security.
I'm surprised. He doesn't have anything with him.
It's because he looks sus, right, is he?
Yeah.
Oh, 10 out of 10.
Jeffrey, your hat?
Great job.
Tower of Terror. Jack, what was your rating?
Zero.
Zero? You didn't like it?
No.
He was terrified. What was your rating?
25 out of 10.
2.5?
25.
I thought you said 2.5. To me, Olaf.
Yeah, Olaf.
He's my favorite Frozen.
We're about to meet Olaf.
Both people express.
Oh, no. Star Tours, it's only a 5-minute wait. 5-minute wait going Star Tours. But we already know that Olaf was Jeffrey's highlight of his day.
Well, no. That's Jack. Where's Jack?
We did it just for Jack, if we're going to be honest.
Look, right there,
that
man right there.
Yeah,
but we all got individual
photos. Party all night long in Curacao's famous club district.
What are you doing? Wait, do the oh, that didn't work. Oh, hi, love. Mom, what was your Star Tours rating?
Oh, like a 10. I love all the Star
Girl,
Wars.
Girl, be honest.
8.
Mine is like 7. 7 out of 10. What was your rating?
8 out of 10.
Rating?
10.
10? Sweaty she is.
I'm so sweaty. Add to it. She needs more.
Commander 9-9, please report back to IGS cockpit.
Rating?
8 out of 10.
Jeff?
9 out of 10.
9.
10 out of 10.
9.
What's your rating?
My rating? 10 out of 10.
Mine is like a 8.5. Jeffrey just said he's in heaven.
This is so
Had to take pictures here. The iconic spot. Liam.
This is
cool.
Pictures. Pictures are secured.
Make sure to like and subscribe.
We're going to get Jack. We're going to get food.
Food.
Tell him. We got food. My camera did not eat first, meaning I forgot to record taste test. But it was good. It was like normal burger.
I had the teriyaki bowl.
What'd you get?
Cuban.
Bailey?
Chicken tenders.
We're gonna watch the Frozen show.
I'm so excited.
We got front row. On Runway Railway now. Runaway Railway. This one, I've never ridden this one. Brooke says it's good.
Are you Skippy Wisdom
from 11th and Yacht?
A demon.
Around the park. And thanks for sticking with me. Hi, picnickers. Told you nothing was gonna go wrong.
We are now entering Toy Story Land. We got our glasses and we're about to get on the ride.
Come on,
Jack, beat me! We're going to Smuggler's Run and I've heard mixed reviews. A lot of people say it's overrated, but I've heard some people say that it's good, so I don't know. We'll see. What does Brooke think about it? Because she seems to be the Disney expert.
Overhyped. I think I wouldn't wait longer than 20 minutes for it.
20 minutes?
Yeah.
How long is it now?
It's 15 minutes.
Well, after that, I think we're going to get blue milk, hopefully. So I want to try it.
To ensure that does not happen, I expect your compliance. Am I making myself clear? Supreme Leader.
You carry a lightsaber. Is it yours? Are you training to use it? Good. We will be watching your progress.
We got blue milk.
I've never tried that.
It's really good.
Muppet Show.
Muppet Show.
Muppet.
Muppet Show. Let's get it, boys. Boys. What was everyone's rating of Muppets?
2 out of 10.
5 out of 10.
No, 3 out of 10.
1 out of 10.
10 out of 10. 10 out of 10. I took a little nap.
10?
It was weird.
If you want to go sit down and take a nap, maybe. But like, other than that, no.
Yeah, no. Rating of Muppets.
Creepy, weird.
Is there a zero?
Zero? Right. Yeah. Good. Yeah, it's just weird. It's outdated. It's like old.
They need, yeah, they need.
But we're going to go to Tower of Terror again.
Part 2.
Ate a foot long hot dog. What did you eat for dinner?
Food.
Just ate. So now we're gonna go watch Fantasmic and that'll be the final thing of the night. I think after that we're gonna go shopping in some of the shops, but that'll be it. Well, guys, that's a wrap.
We made it.
What gate is it, Mama?
The video quality from Fantasmic was awful, but it's fine. So, yeah.
we just did Fantasmic, and then now we're leaving. So yeah.